Welcome back to Andres El Rey. It has come. It has finally come. The Umbrella Academy Season 2 trailer just dropped, and I'm going to react to it right about now. I'm super excited. The first season was really, really good. I was really into it. I know it's from a comic book as well, and apparently, like, comic book movies and shows are just what has been in since Marvel, actually, because DC tried it, but you know, it is what it is. But this show has been good from start to finish last season, so I'm really excited to jump right in and find out where we are now. I think it's been like a year since the Umbrella Academy season one. I'm not really positive, but anyways, let's just jump into this trailer and react and see how good it really is gonna be. Okay, here we go, and bloop. Zoids still in the sky.
Can't be right. What the hell did we do now?
Yes, Netflix.
What was that?
The end of the world, November 25th, 1963.
And where am I now?
Dallas, 10 days earlier.
I need to find my family.
First off, I want to say we brought the end of the world back here with us.
Oh my god, again? My cult is gonna be so pissed. I told him we had until 2019.
We have until Monday.
Everything in our new lives is connected, from the plot to assassinate the president. That can't be a coincidence.
None of us are supposed to be here, right?
We know something changes the timeline. We have to make it right again.
Before everyone and everything we know is dead.
All these Loke characters.
Who are those guys?
They're not here to sell vacuums.
The commission will hunt us down wherever and whenever we go.
Just like this. This July. My birthday.
I need a spotter.
What is that, like a wingman?
You don't know anything about
me. I know everything. You are an open book written for very dumb children.
Klaus, is Ben here?
No, unfortunately, ghosts can't time travel.
Are you kidding me?
There's a movie. Is that a goldfish?
Alright, quick rundown. Luther, super strength. Klaus can commune with the dead. Allison can rumor anyone to do anything.
Except she never uses him.
I heard a rumor. You punched yourself in the face.
Ooh! Zip tea. Okay. So that was a good trailer. I liked it. I forgot all of what the characters did until the ending right now. If I had that ability, by the way, telling people what to do and they do it, this world would be such a better world. But we won't go there, will we? That trailer was really good. I'm super excited. I feel like there's gonna be it's going to have some slow parts. It's probably gonna be in the beginning. Per usual. It was interesting though. I feel like we're missing some of the main characters that were from last season. I feel like they're gonna probably step back a little bit. It looks like this is gonna be certain other characters that we're stepping up, which I'm excited for. So yeah, that was my trailer reaction to The Umbrella Academy. I'm super excited. Might not show it, but once again, it's like boiling hot outside. So I'm like, you know, giving you guys what I can. But yeah, that was a really good trailer. I'm super excited. And I will be watching when it comes out. It's coming out this month. Like, what? Everything's coming out this month. Okay, guys. So thank you so much for coming in and checking my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe. See more videos down below. And I'll see you guys next time on Andresa Rey.